Minister of Road Transport and Highways Nitin Gadkari tweeted that they are going to introduce 3D painted speed breakers on Indian roads and highways. Real speed breakers are costly and cause accidents due to jumps they cause to vehicles. They damage the vehicles as well as slow down the traffic. But in case of 3D painted breakers, driver will see a breaker and will slow down without having a jerk on his vehicle. This will make the traffic smooth and safe.